to Racheal Ishita show. Guys, today I will show you how to make a Japanese doll. So let's start. Things you needed is small square pastel sheet, 14 by 14 centimeter. And one A4 size pastel sheet. You can take any color. And one white colored pastel sheet. So first we need to draw. Please like and subscribe this channel. Bye guys, thank you for watching.